Good morning, everyone. Today we are here to present our project MyVacuum, and these are my team members: China Gunaveera, Pragati Sidmini, Randul Malinar, Tidas Javardhana, and myself, Shan Fernand. And I would like to invite China to hand over the presentation.
Yeah. So first of all, I'm going to describe about the problems we have faced in order to develop this MyVacuum app. So it is not having proper systemized systems. Other one is not having a vaccination booking system for reserve vaccines. The other one is a cardboarded vaccination card. There is a risk of damaging it by physical factors. And also not having a platform including all the statistics related to COVID-19 virus. So we have no platform for that. So there's we do not have a way to find details about specific groups who have taken the vaccines. So we do not have a booking system to get non-COVID vaccines. And other one is we do not have a proper platform to connect immediately with the medical professional if we have post-vaccine syndromes. So I'm going to describe about the key features of MyVacuum: a tracking system to detect COVID positive patients, an e-certification replaced by ordinary vaccination detection card, a real-time database to provide updated information to app users. Other key features are a digitalized system replaced by ordinary vaccination procedure, using a chatbot for giving aid, and if they are facing with a post-vaccine syndrome, contact a medical professional, a booking system to get non-COVID related vaccines. So this is our business model canvas. It has key partners, cost structures, and revenue streams. So I'm going to request Randul to describe about technologies we are using in MyVacuum.
Thank you, Jana. So the technologies we are using here is the mobile application. Usually we implement a mobile application for this. And the next one is the map analyzing. So using map analyzing, we hope to give the vaccination and the places where it's happened. So yeah, so the main part, the APIs we have planned to use and we used in here. So the telecom APIs, which we focus to use, so SMS, OTP, LBS are mainly, and we consider OTP mainly as our API, using the APIs. And the main other APIs which we use to develop our project, so first one is the worldwide API COVID-19 statistics API. So it can be directly get the all the countries updating data as usual. So there are similar application, but we are changing that using the vaccination process. So the Google Map integration we collaborate with, and we plan to locate our user, that means the patient or the people who get the vaccination, and provide the benefit of application such as the vaccination places, for the proper vaccination places by using the Google Map. So that's it. And next we go for demo of our application prototype.
Yeah, I'll be sharing my screen right now.
Thank you, Tidas. Yeah, so can you maximize it without the code?
I can get it.
Okay, so yeah. So basically the application, so the best one is the sign up or the sign in page. So if you don't have any account, so you can register through it as the usual. So the traditional application. So yeah. Some default values. So it's already recorded, and can you, Tidas, show the database, the fireplace.
Your time has over.
Okay,